Greetings from the Magnolia. I'm Nida Bittman-Neville, your host, and welcome to the show that dedicates itself to image, brand, and business culture. Now, right now, I am looking out over the beautiful change leaves in the western North Carolina mountains, and I just want to span these just for a moment. Today, we're going to talk about color and how important color is in your personal wardrobe. Now, the reason that I have selected to utilize the colors is that they provide for us, particularly right now in the fall, a wonderful color palette for us to think about what might be some of the accent colors that we want to wear. And this is both for men and women. And right now you can see that the yellows are just ablaze with color, the oranges, the reds, they are just on fire, if you will. And the mountains, while it's probably a little difficult for you to see just how much color is literally just covering these mountainsides. So right now during the fall, pick out a few additional accent colors to give you that little bit of fall look and approach to your image and brand from a personal perspective. You may add maybe a red turtleneck for both men and women. Gentlemen, pick out a couple of the ties that have some of these gorgeous fall colors in them. Women, this is a wonderful opportunity for you to pick some of the oranges and these wonderful golden yellows and add those to your wardrobe. You know, we can look at any time to just nature, and nature can give us a hint as to what some of the colors that we can use in our wardrobes at different times of the year. Right now, again, these beautiful fall colors, the greens are gorgeous, yellows, reds, your oranges. So pick out something and add that to your wardrobe. You will not believe how beautiful you will look. You've been listening to another segment of The Magnolia, the show that brings you tips, techniques, and strategies to help you to blossom as beautiful as a magnolia. Until next week, every Friday at 9 a.m., we bring to you a different segment about how we can enhance image, brand, and business culture. I'm your host, Nida Bittman-Neville.